what those stuffy old cooking shows from before the war would say about wasteland disease.